Apis mellifica from Allen's keynotes, poison of the honeybee, APM virus. Adapted to the squamous constitution, glands enlarge, indurated serous or open cancer. Women, especially widows, children and girls who, though generally careful, become awkward and let things fall while handling them. Bovista. Bad effects of acute exanthema, imperfectly developed or suppressed measles, scarlatina, urticaria. Ailments from jealousy, fright, rage, vexation, bad news. Irritable, nervous, fidgety, hard to please. Weeping disposition, cannot help crying, discouraged, despondent. Sudden, shrill, piercing screams from children while walking or sleeping. Edema, bag-like puffy swelling under the eyes. Over the eyes is kali cup. Of the hands and feet, dropsy without thirst. I repeat, edema, bag-like puffy swelling under the eyes is Apis mellifica and over the eyes is kali cup. Extreme sensitiveness to touch. Pain, burning, stinging sores, suddenly migrating from one part to another. Thirstlessness in anasarca, ascites. Incontinence of urine with great irritation of the parts, can scarcely retain the urine a moment, and when passed, scald severely, frequent, painful, scanty, bloody. Constipation, sensation in abdomen as if something tight would break if much effort were used. Diarrhea of drunkards in eruptive diseases, especially if eruption be suppressed, involuntary from every motion, as though anus wise wide open. Affects right side, enlargement and dropsy of right ovary, right testicle. Intermittent fever, chill 3 p.m. with thirst, always aggravate warm room and from external heat. Relations, complementary to natremur, disagrees when used either before or after rust stocks. Arsenic and pulsatilla follows Apis well. Has cured scarlatina albuminuria after Cantharis digitalis helleborus failed. Aggravation after sleeping, closed, specially warmed and heated rooms are intolerable from getting wet, but better from washing or moistening the part in cold water. Amelioration in open air, cold water or cold bedding, uncovering pains by coughing, walking or changing position when sitting erect. Apis mellifica from Boric Materia Medica, the honeybee. Acts on cellular tissues, causing edema of skin and mucous membranes. The very characteristic effects of the sting of the bee furnish unerring indications for its employment in disease. Swelling or puffing up of the various parts, edema, red rosy hue, stinging pain, soreness, intolerance of heat and slightest touch and afternoon aggravation are some of the general guiding symptoms. Erysipelatous inflammations, dropsical effusions and anasarca, acute inflammation of kidneys and other parenchymatous tissues are characteristic pathological states corresponding to Apis. Apis acts specially on outer parts, skin, coatings of inner organs, serous membranes. It produces serous inflammation with effusion, membranes of brain, heart, pleuritic effusion. Extreme sensitiveness to touch and general soreness is marked. Constricted sensations. Sensation of stiffness and as of something torn off in the interior of the body, much prostration. Mind, apathy, indifference and unconsciousness, awkward drops. Drop things readily. Stupor with sudden sharp cries and startings. Stupor alternating with erotic mania. Sensation of dying. Listless. Cannot think clearly. Jealous, fidgety, hard to please. Sudden shrill piercing screams. Winning. Tearfulness. Jealousy, fright, rage, vexation, grief. Cannot concentrate mind when attempting to read or study. Head. whole brain feels very tired. Vertigo with sneezing, worse on lying or closing eyes. Heat, throbbing, distensive pains, better on pressure and worse on motion. Sudden stabbing pains, dull, heavy sensation in occiput as from a blow extending to neck, accompanied with sexual excitement. Bores head into pillow and screams out. Eyes, lid swollen, red, edematous, everted, inflamed, burn and steam, conjunctiva bright red and puffy, lacrimation hot, photophobia, sudden piercing pains, pain around orbits, serous exudation, edema and sharp pains, suppurative inflammation of eyes, keratitis with intense chemosis of ocular conjunctiva, Staphyloma of cornea following suppurative inflammation. Styes also prevents their reoccurrence. Ears, external ear red, inflamed, sore, stinging pains. Nose, coldness of tip of nose, red, swollen, inflamed with sharp pains. Face, swollen red with piercing pain, waxy pale edematous, erysipelas with stinging burning edema, extends from right to left. Mouth, tongue fiery red, swollen, sore and raw with vesicles, scalding in mouth and throat. Tongue feels scalded, red hot, trembling. Gum swollen, lip swollen, especially upper. Membrane of mouth and throat glossy as if varnished, red, shining and puffy like erysipelas, cancer of the tongue. Throat, constricted stinging pains, uvula swollen, sac-like. Throat swollen, inside and out, tonsil swollen, puffy, fiery red. Ulcers on tonsils, fiery red margin around leathery membrane, sensation of fish bone in throat. I repeat, sensation of fish bone in throat. Stomach, sore feeling, thirstless, vomiting of food, craving for milk. Abdomen, sore, bruised on pressure when sneezing, extremely tender, dropsy of abdomen, peritonitis, swelling in right groin. Stool, involuntary on every motion, anus seems open, bloody, painless. Anus feels raw, hemorrhoids with stinging pain after confinement, diarrhea, watery, yellow, cholera infantum type. Cannot urinate without a stool, dark, fetid, worse after eating, constipation, feels as if something would break on straining. Urine, burning and soreness when urinating, suppressed, loaded with gas, frequent and involuntary, stinging pain and strangury, scanty, high colored, incontinence, last drops, burn and smart. Female, edema of labia relieved by cold water, soreness and stinging pains, ovaritis, worse in right ovary, menses suppressed with cerebellar and head symptoms, especially in young girls. Dysmenorrhea with severe ovarian pains, metrorrhagia profuse with heavy abdomen, faintness, stinging pain. Sense of tightness, bearing down as if menses were to appear. Ovarian tumors, metritis with stinging pains, great tenderness over abdomen and uterine region. Respiratory, hoarseness, dyspnea, breathing hurried and difficult, edema of larynx, feels as if he could not draw another breath. Suffocation, short, dry cough, suprasternal, hydrothorax. Extremities, edematous, synovitis, phloem in beginning, knee swollen, shiny, sensitive, sore with stinging pain. Feet swollen and stiff, feel too large, rheumatic pain in back and limbs, tired, bruised feeling, numbness of hands and tips of fingers, hives with intolerable itching, edematous swellings. Skin, swellings after bites, sore, sensitive, stinging, erysipelas with sensitiveness and swelling, rosy hue, carbuncles with burning, stinging pain, sudden puffing up of whole body. Sleep, very drowsy, dreams full of care and toil, screams and sudden starting during sleep. Fever, afternoon chill with thirst, worse on motion and heat. External heat with something filling, sweat slight with sleepiness, perspiration breaks out and dries up frequently. Sleeps after the fever paroxysm, after perspiration nettle rash also with shuddering. Modalities, worse heat in any form, touch, pressure, late in afternoon, after sleeping, in closed and heated rooms. Right side, better in open air, uncovering and cold bathing. relationship. Complementary natrum mur, the chronic apis, also baryta carb. If lymphatics are involved, inimical to rustox. Dose, tincture to 30th potency. In edematous conditions, the lower potencies. Sometimes action is slow, so several days elapse before it is seen to act, and then urine is increased.